few people have commented on how I get paint onto my dry palette recently, so I thought it would be worth sharing with you all. I'm forever using this method when thinning contrast paints for recess shading, mixing custom washes to get the exact shade I want, or even thinning normal acrylics for painting highly textured surfaces. Give it a try. I found it really handy.